Man has a real choice. And if you don't have a real choice, God is mocking us. Let's say I had Isabel standing right here. And I took a piece of candy. And I said, Isabel, this is yours if you can reach it. She can't reach it, can she? She doesn't have a chance of reaching it. Okay? Is that what God does to us? Huh? Does He make offers that there's no way we can do it? We can't even choose it, according to the Calvinist. God had to choose it for us in eternity past. You see? And if I did that to Isabel, what would you think of me? Mean, nasty, cruel, wouldn't you? But the Calvinist says God does that, and we're supposed to bow down and say He's holy and He's wonderful. And well, guess what? God is holy. God is wonderful, because the Calvinist is wrong.